kuweka Muslim.
Hey guys, reporting live from Kandanda. Ni Kandanda.
Anza tena.
Kandani nini kito.
Kandanda social mambo.
Kandanda.
Yeye ndo tendekwa. Wewe huyo imekuwa difficult
tendekwa.
Reporting live from Kandanda social.
Yep.
Kama tumeendelea by there.
Uh-huh.
Tuko form leo the degwa. We had a futa tournament. Football tunasema futa sana ndio chukulia vibaya. Football senyinyi. Football tournament leo na pia kulikuwa na Bakewa sababu Bakewa pia walikam. It's been an interesting day. The turnout was too good to be
crazy.
True. Crazy. We need to panga another one for sure.
Yeah, thank you to all the fans. Though.
Thank you to all the fans, everyone who came through. Nini nini. You know, se walichukua. Alishinda, but anyway, moving on.
Yeah, ngoja. Tushinda futa, tushinda baki.
Name player moja alicheza kwa timu yako.
Senaji.
Alafu
Kerry Muturi.
Hapana,
Obasa ndio tuko wako wengi msitu.
Obasa ndio.
Obasa
pia manzi. Kwa hiyo manager hapo zimetuwa. Yo, lakini futa banta manza hatujafunga bao man.
Bani kwa mimi ndo niko na shot on target.
Eh, Loops alikuwa the closest manzi in 3 games hatujafunga shit.
Just know ule alikuwa manager, ule msali alikuwa ameongeza vibaya kuhusu Emery ndio yeye.
Ah,
was manager of the lot.
Yeah, lakini that's not my full time job. Huh? If I was a full time manager, I think I'd do that.
I would perform
better than Ole, at least.
Hapana, Ole ame.
Looks I did better than Ole.
Tumelana a lot. As the organizers, tumelana a lot. Kuna mistakes zilikuwa.
For sure.
Tunge recognize vitu. Yeah. Come up player of the tournament, top scorer of kama hizo. There were so many teams that were interested. That was like totally unexpected. Until last minute, and it's very disappointing that you hatukuweza ku feature everybody, and that's what we're gonna look at.
But it's just the first.
Yeah, it's just the first.
This is where greatness begins. Manze kuna mse wa Nakuru alikuwa anapiga 5:30 asubuhi.
Atakam
mse wa Nakuru bana.
Nalifika.
So shout out bro, as in others doing.
Ni nani we should ask?
I also one of us not here, Football Digest. Nyasha alikuwa na shughuli kidogo, he's also part of the ensemble. So from on behalf of the locker room
ensemble,
Manze ensemble.
Yes. Kuna mse ametoka Somalia. Kuna mse mwingine ametoka Kitui. So
hiyo ni Wonder Woman.
Hata hiyo ni Israel. Alitoka Israel kwa kama mtona.
Bana mimi
sio
Avengers.
Ah, wewe sio kwa Somalia. Sasa kwa Somalia mwanzo
leo huyo Ted Mbigi you are the architect.
Okay.
Alitoka Som.
Ilikuwa Klekoda ilikuwa
ametoka Kitui na anarudi Kitui. Wote wanarudi kesho. Ndio bana wamelivali. So wasi wengi sana wametupatia value yenye. I think sisi hatujaweza ku reciprocate, but since as we said it's the first one, tume learn from our mistakes. Trust me, we're gonna adjust and adapt from that. We have no excuses. Me personally, and I think I can speak for Demba Crazy. Us guys were so happy, even with the partners that we partnered with.
Like we
said, people will come through.
You need a hug, bro. You need a hug.
Mwanze,
sisi tumefunga bao.
Yo,
sisi tumefunga bao.
Shout out Mzuzi Park for hosting us. Shout out Halisi the band. Shout out the Caliber. Wote wametusort out drinks and everything. And next time we're going bigger and better.
Importantly pia tunataka kuthank wale wasi wamework na sisi behind the scenes like the cameraman.
Yeah, for sure, man.
The people who are even doing this video right now.
Shout out Sam.
Time imepita lakini wako hapa bado. So tunashukuru sana anaitwa kina Sam. Kuna wengine wameenda, kuna wengine tuko nao mahali penye tunaenda. At the end of the day, in my opinion, it was a success. I thank God for everything. Hakukuwa na injuries, hakukuwa na emergencies, hakukuwa na anything negative.
Yeah.
Everything was just positive vibes. People came here. Hii place ilikuwa imejaa sawa, walisema waje.
Red card here and there, lakini hiyo ni upatia ball.
The only thing that wasn't positive ilikuwa attack ya futa banta, but lakini ile inakuwa.
Alikuwa na defender.
Eh, manager tumeshoot ma blanks leo, lakini anyway ni venye Lisa kucheza.
Manze.
Let's just say that.
You are also manze all our channels got to keep us streaming, manze. Please subscribe and thank you so much for you. for making this event a success, and the next one is going to be bigger, better, and we can't wait to give you more. Also, subscribe to our channels. We offer so much. These guys, every Tuesday and Wednesday, you can be sure for videos.
Yeah, definitely.
The biggest social media
Memphis,
following right there.
All the time.
Following them, Memphis for the great watch party.
7th to go Memphis, and after 7th, every other 2 weekends, we will be traveling. We will be inviting you guys by day to travel with us every other 2 weeks.
Easy.
To local games. We're going to Kakamega. We're going to follow.
We're going
to be traveling. Tutafuta pia hii Sekafa.
No, no, ya mbenye umetana.
No, actually, na wanja penye kuko. Nyose, by the way, tuongetu hapa. Kenya tumedraiwa na wase wako UG, wase wako Kigali na nini. Hizo games zote tunaishia. I hope you guys are able to join us kwa sababu local, we love me, Nimso Arsenal, I mean.
Yeah.
Lakini, local football pia ni yetu. Unaona? So at the end of the day, mahali tunaishia, tunataka kufuata na mimi nime love sana kupatana na wase, nimekaa nao hapa. I feel
wewe
unataka
kingine wewe. Mpea.
Again, man, the local football. Arsenal, wazi.
Najua mimi ni
mkali. No, EPL watch party. Chelsea 2-1, Mourinho amelala, amelazwa na nani, student wake. Then right now, whatever is going on, Leicester, Man City, so let's see how it goes, man.
Yeah.
If but you can join us, we're still around, man.
Yeah, but thanks, guys. Yeah.
Thank you.
Asanteni, kwa kuja.
Like, share, follow, subscribe.
Thanks for coming.
Rags out. Futabanta out.
Lisa out.
Yep.
Locker room out.
Lubzi out.
Kenny Ken out, Dimba crazy.
Zizi, I'm gonna say Kenny Ken.
Kibuchi, sema kibuchi yao. Kibuchi. Alafu on behalf of Nyanya, we'll die to speak.
So chao, kibuchi. Kibuchi has agenda out, lakini Dimba crazy out. Nashukuru,
mazi. Kukutendego.